Now, this isn't your run-of-the-mill episode. We won't be discussing the obvious reporting features of these two tools, because honestly, they're quite similar. We're here to answer the real question. Which BI tool is the best choice for your SAP and non-SAP data? Let's get started. Hello and welcome to McCoy TV. I'm Wessel Verheijen, your BI reporting expert. Today, we're diving into a question that plagues many businesses. Which BI tool is better, SAP Analytics Cloud or Microsoft Power BI? Stay tuned as we uncover the key differences and help you make the right choice for your company. Step one, folks, is figuring out where your data is coming from. SAP data or non-SAP data? When it comes to SAP, SAP Analytics Cloud prefers it. If you got a mix of non-SAP data, Microsoft Power BI might be your best bet. Step two is all about the connection. SAC loves real-time data connections on SAP data, while Power BI shines with its full analytic engine for imported data. Step three, don't forget authorization. SAC integrates seamlessly with real-time SAP sources, while Power BI can work with the Kerberos setup for SSO. Both use row-level security for imported data, but Power BI allows for more complex filter statements. And finally, step four, modeling and reporting. If your choice isn't crystal clear yet, consider this. Power BI is king when it comes to data modeling, giving you a powerful analytic engine and more data preparation freedom. SAC enforces a star model and has limited data preparation options. Now, in terms of building reports, both tools offer similar features. Here are some of my favorites. In SAC, input controls give your users high flexibility to personalize the view of the report. IDs and descriptions are available by default, and responsive pages help to show the report correctly on different sizes. Power BI visuals can be styled extensively, which can make your report look amazing. You can use DAX formulas to build measures, tables, and transformations. This is very similar to formulas in Excel, so it offers a steep learning curve for most Excel users. The expression library is very extensive and provides you with many options to customize your data and formulas. So, which BI tool should you choose? Well, it all comes down to your technical needs. Don't just be dazzled by the fanciest reporting features. Here's a quick guide. Choose SAP Analytics Cloud when you primarily report on SAP sources, need real-time data, have authorization and role structures set up in the source, and require responsive pages for different screen sizes. On the other hand, opt for Microsoft Power BI when you report primarily on non-SAP sources, have data replication options, value good-looking visuals, and need transformations with DAX expressions. And there you have it, the key differences between SAP Analytics Cloud and Microsoft Power BI. Choose wisely based on your company's unique needs. Thanks for tuning in to McCoy TV. I'm Wessel Verheijen, and until next time, make informed decisions and stay data-driven. If you found this information valuable, you can read more in the blog post via the link in the description. And as always, if you have more questions or need further assistance, please comment below and I will answer your questions personally. Stay tuned for more BI expertise. See you soon.